Oh yes, welcome boys and girls to Let's Play ModNation Races. Basically the bastard love child of Mario Kart and Little Big Planet. So let's have some fun making shit up. The MRC.
Welcome one, welcome all to the new season of the MRC, the ModNation Racing Championship. 28 of the most exciting, exploding, life-threatening demolition kart races in the whole wide world.
Yay.
Karting fans and drivers alike are getting revved up.
Hey,
for tomorrow's season qualifiers.
I'm the gorgeous Biff Treadwell, and with me as always is painfully boring stat man, Gary Raisins.
Actually, Biff, it's Reasons, Gary Reasons.
After 10 years, I still don't care. Racing has been with us from the dawn of time, and for millennia, the concept of racing stayed the same.
When racing!
In 1931, entrepreneur Marcus Ramses Callahan had an idea that would change racing forever.
I have an idea!
The Racing Championship was born, and rose to become the premier international karting competition ever in the world!
In the world!
Legends were made, forged in the dust and oil and glory of the track. And like racing, all champions have an origin. So the question remains, where will the next champion come from?
How'd you get the purple on without any purple paint?
Hey you, might as well flip the sign. Out of stock on tan, beige, and cream. Haven't sold another color in 25 years, but I am still not taking them off the shelves. They'll come around sooner or later.
Sure.
Until then, we have a full stock of fire engine red, cobalt blue, and emerald green. Hey, what's on your mind? I heard. A bunch of customers were talking. Said all a racer needs is a cart and a crew chief. Had to ask an old friend what a crew chief was. Turns out, he is one.
Yay.
Holy fur on a catfish. Is this a card or a peacock? You do that? So you're one of them graffiti taggers.
That's my name, Tag.
Wheels, Tagger. Good. Now gear up, Tag. Let's race.
Hell yeah. Time to do some racing. Also, I'm probably going to cut out these load times. You don't really need to watch your little thing go round and round. But yeah, this is a great game. Should have some fun going through the career mode. If you want me to use any particular car, mod, feel free to give it a shout. Now let's get through the qualifier. It's pretty basic. The only thing I don't like is you can't change the controls at all. I'm always used to having X as a accelerator.
Welcome to the first race of the season, where ModNation's best will attempt to qualify for the home tour.
We've got over 10,000 cameras ready to film this race.
Actually, Biff, that figure might be slightly exaggerated.
You know what's exaggerated? Your giant forehead. 250,000 cameras, 40 blimps, and the space shuttle are filming this race. Let's do this thing!
Space shuttle.
Okay, this is your crew chief. Apparently I can use this radio
to
talk to you while you're out there. So listen up. Your cart's been fitted with a boom box, which gives you weapons and targeting capabilities. They cost a fortune, so the MRC will only give you one.
Let's go! Yep, we know that. Let's go! Boosh! And... yeah, screw you! Already winning!
You see those item pods there?
Get him.
At least if you want weapons. Okay, go for the second now.
Main drift.
Now might be
a good time to try some drifting.
Yeah, I'm it's already doing that.
Woo!
Boost.
Like to see you do that. Two down. Only one more to go.
Woo!
Okay, basics. The more you
fill
hog out there with your cool hip moves, the more your boost meter will fill up.
That's good. Incoming! Seconds! To hold down square, it will release your weapon as a bomb.
Didn't see you being that
big. Bomb.
Go on, it's all three!
Woo!
Yeah. Ah.
3rd time's a charm, I guess.
That's a
boosting all the way to the finish line. I counted at least 3 boost pads hit there. Great racing.
Yay. Yeah. Unlocking stuff is good. Who the shit's that?
You don't know a thing about business. Take one look at that hippie paint shop of yours. When I'm right, I'm right. Right?
Hey, wrong. Great race out there.
Hey, who's your favorite uncle? I am. Because I'm going to make you rich, like me, Uncle Richard.
This guy owns a boring car company.
Talk about your, you. Because no one likes an artsy-fartsy softy, especially the conservative motors team. And by team, I mean me. CM's got an eye on you, champ. You end that rainbow act, I'll show you the pot of gold.
Da-da-da-da.
No. You've got it back.
I love these little cutscenes.
There's a CM cart. Come on, I got something to show you.
It'll be good.
Okay, you won yourself a boombox. So what?
Funky.
Fans are running up asking for autographs and nothing.
Can I have your autograph?
Yay!
Yeah!
Woo!
Anyway, you qualified for the MRC, which means you get to go somewhere nobody else in the world gets to. Modspot. Knock yourself out.
I will.
Greetings, rabid race fans! Here we are at the Mod Spot, where you'll get a behind-the-scenes look at where your
the
favorite contenders make the awesome happen.
That's right, and it all begins at the race station. Join or host your own online races.
Basically, this is just a central lobby where you can activate online events, your career, which we'll be doing, all your modifications, fast laps, cheering, blah, 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 blah.
It's me, Mario!
They're the hottest mods
in cartoons. I don't think I didn't know
what to do. But today, these are the ones all of the fans are
the 18
then. If you want your race, you'll have to make your way to the creation station. This is what it's all about, folks. Create, shop, and share. Here you can customize your mods, your carts, and even your tracks.
The only thing you can't customize is Gary. But really, who cares about Gary?
No one cares about Gary.
Content at the coming attractions venue.
The big screen
groovy.
Stay up to date with the latest news from the MRC. See which racers have been spotted here today.
Keep tabs on your competition with your players list. You'll always have someone to race.
In the Mod Spot, meeting other racers couldn't be easier. Just drive on up to them and strike up a conversation. Use gestures, voice, and text messaging to start a chat.
Flip everyone off.
Get to race on fan favorites at the Top Tracks venue. Or crush your friends with the quickest lap times on the track of the day at the Hot Lap.
That's it from the Mod Spot. Be sure to stay tuned as the MRC gets started.
Just like this LP. And that's it, so join us next time. Hopefully there will be a next time. Where we get cracking on the career on the first race of the MRC. Later, everyone.